Hey everyone, sorry that I looked how I look right now. I just woke up and I know this kind of video that I'm going to do is being ages ago and I wanna do an unboxing video, but I really felt like doing it and it's a really cute little box now. Like look. It's really little, you see? Look. So yeah. And one more reason why I want to do that is I can say that thing. One of the things that's in there is anti-insect stuff, against mosquito bites, you know. There's so much mosquito bites right now. It's 13 or something. This is one. 13, but they're a bit little, but yeah. Hi! So yeah, that is kind of itchy and annoying. And also when you're trying to sleep and you know, and yeah, that kind of stuff. But yeah, and because I have so much mosquitoes, because I like to sleep with my window open, but and I do have this anti-insect net, but you can see it's all woo and here woo. So yeah. Hey. So that doesn't really stop a lot of mosquitoes of flying in or other animals, things, insects. So yeah. Yeah, we still have to replace that, my father and I, but that's a lot of work. And so that's why I wanted to open the boxes to you know. And one more thingy, maybe you saw it already a little bit, this thing. Woo! And now it looks freaking amazing, right? Yeah. I did not box it or anything, but I got it from my father and he already has it for 20 years or something, but it works perfectly fine now and I think it looks really cool and I'm really thankful with it and I'm really happy with it also. So I just wanted to show that real quick because this is the first time that I'm going to use it. So yeah, woo! So now I'm not going to record this part, but I can tell it. Now I'm going to every camera has a hole and I'm going to put my camera on this hole and then I can record me opening the box and then I will get the camera again, because otherwise it's getting a bit boring and everything. I don't know yet, but that. Oh yeah, and I forgot about, I also have a here mosquito bite and here one and this one. So that makes I think 16 or something. Yay! I know, it's making me crazy so much, but yeah. Okay, yes, see you in a second. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, I cut the scissors. Wow. I forgot about that part. Okay. Hey, this is my first time that I'm using that thing, okay? So, I did work, but now I feel like I just want to do it like this again, because then I can show it better. Hi. Yeah. And I made a little bit of a mess, but that's okay. That can happen. I'm just going to grab random things. This is a douchegel. Woohoo! And it's with lime. Limone, it says. So, yeah, nice. I want to smell it though. Oh, it smells really nice. I like it. I'm sorry the video has no smell in it, but it smells nice. Really fresh and fruity. Okay. This is... Let me read. Sonnespray. Oh, this is for when you sunscreen. So that's nice. Yay. This is nothing. Okay. Oops, sorry for that. This is... Oopsie. Oh, after sun thing, if you're really if you're really burnt or stuff or whatever, then you can put this on your body and then it feels less painful and it also hydrates better and it's good for you. So yeah, I don't burn that quick, but I was just ordering things online and I thought, oh, it looks nice, you know. So yeah. This is a thing for your lips, I guess. Oh, it's with UV protection. You see? Oh, yeah, it's not really clear, but yeah. So like, when it's really hot weather or whatever, I guess. I almost never do things on my lips, but oh well. Oh, this is the thing I was talking about. Yay. It's called Incognito. Anti-mosquito. Yay. Oh, I'm so happy with this. Oh, wow. let's see. Oh, it's not sharp. Spray provides protection against mosquitoes, bed bugs, midges. What are midges? Sandflies, horseflies. Wow, that's so scary. Fleas, many more insects and ticks. Take it, ticks. Suitable for all destinations worldwide, including tropical and all the family, including babies from 6 months. Now, okay, that's not that's irrelevant, but okay. Our main active ingredient, oil of lemon eucalyptus, PMD, is recommended by Public Health England, NHS, and the WHO to avoid mosquito bites in all disease areas. That sounds handy, I think. Clinically tested to provide 100% protection against something. Malaria and Zika. Carrying mosquitoes for 5 hours and good protection from for 8 hours. Meets all UK regulatory requirements. Directions, shake bottle well. Okay. Hot 6. Wat is het? Oh god. 1 inch is 2,5 centimeter. So 2 inch is 5 centimeter. So I have to keep it like 12,5 centimeter for my body. 12,5. So sniff. Already. But I want to read more first before I do everything. So hold 12,5 centimeter. Away from skin and or clothing and spray. Reapply when necessary. For external use only. Oh, so you cannot eat it. Low. Okay, now I was not planning to, but okay. Avoid eye contact. Light citrus aroma and non-greasy. For top tips, read how to avoid insect bites. At blabdi.com. Incognito. I literally, sorry, but you can just see it, right? Ta-da! Yeah, my brain is not working at the moment. Okay, thank you. 100% effective, child-friendly, topical strength, 10% of profits to charity. Ah, that's nice, that's nice. Okay. 100% all natural origin. That sounds also nice. Hehe. Oh, and it is made in the UK or something. You see? UK. Oh, that's nice. Okay. sniff. I'm gonna try that out later, I think. Because I want to take a shower first also. And then if I would put it on now, I would wash it away in the shower again. So that would be kind of sad, I think. So yeah. And this one is also kind of really itchy. But yeah, sorry. I have 2 more things done, then I'm done. It's like, oops, oops, oops. These things. Ooh, everything in my hand. That thing. Yeah. It's just toothpaste, but I really like it. And behold, behold, ta-da! Yeah. I really did not know that of toothpaste that it even could be vegan, you know. And since a few months, I figured that out, and I was like, wow, you know. Like also, yeah. I mean. It sounds so illogic that in normal toothpaste would be like animal products or stuff like that. I'm like, huh? Like how even, you know? So, but yeah, and then I saw that there was such a thing as like vegan toothpaste. And it's not super expensive. It's like 2 or 3 euros for one thing, you know? And yeah, so I'm okay with that, you know? And I'm like, yeah, I like it. But I've never realized that the toothpaste or like other products, like beauty products and stuff like that, could be vegan, you know, like what? But yeah, but by the all those other thingies I used, so they were also, please don't hate me, but they were also vegan, haha. But yeah, like the sunscreen and the mosquito stuff and the douche shower stuff and everything, but yeah. It's by the way, you have also other brands, of course, but the brand I use a lot of things with is La Fiera. Yeah. Because they, most of the time, they have a lot of discount, like online. I'm not sure you can see this, but whoops. I always go to like Big Cream Smell. That, yeah, it's also .com, but this is from NL. But they are like in a lot of languages. And yeah, and they most of times have a lot of discount for La Fiera products, and I like that. So if I ever need something, I do it that way most of times. Or you can also just get it in stores, so like this natural health store called Eco Plaza, or the tuinen also maybe. I'm not sure about that one, but yeah. So yeah, I hope this was not a too boring video. It was also like kind of experimenting with that stick and everything, you know. So you know, that this stick, yeah. So yeah, I just wanted to do that, and yeah, I sorry for that I look so sleepy right now, but yeah, I already explained that. And okay, I'm gonna clean up this wibbly mess now, and thanks a lot for watching, and later, bye bye.